Wow, it says here that at the final stages of drowning, it actually starts to feel really relaxing and peaceful.
Really? How do I know that?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe someone kind of just drowned almost and found out that way.
Shit, that's insane. I don't think I'd be able to do that though. I'd be able to relax. I'm scared of the water, sea, boats.
You don't have to be in water to drown, do you?
Whatever do you mean?
Well, I could always just get like a palm full of water and like hold it up to you and smother you with it.
Could you do that?
Hmm. Yeah, sure.
Should we try it?
I thought you'd never ask. Now remember, we don't actually want to kill you, do we?
No way, Jose. Now just let me know when you get to the relaxing bit and I'll let go of your face.
Alright. This should be good. I need a bit of relaxation. I've had a fucking horrible time at work this week and... Yeah.
Alright. There you go. Just think of a lovely beach or a relaxing field and just let your troubles float away.
Does it feel nice yet?
Just be patient. Just be patient. Does it feel good yet? Does it?
Yeah. This is fucking awesome. Yeah, you gotta try this out, man.
C'est bébé Jésus.
Same buzz anymore. I think we need something stronger.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean.
What other ways can we nearly kill ourselves?
See, it's not actually piercing the heart. It's just scratching it. Does it feel nice yet? Does it feel nice yet?
Oh man, that's good shit. That's good shit.